guys, it is me, Caitlin, and today we're going to be doing a test tasting video of me test tasting pumpkin spice latte. So you can only get this around Halloween.
That's not what that was called.
So you can get this around Halloween in the month September or something like that. It comes out. So let's see how it tastes.
Say it's good.
It's really good. You can get that cheese again. And then I got this like little thermal thing. Guys, sorry, I need to go do something. I'll be right back. Turn it on me.
Yeah.
Guys, my dad doesn't like the brightness, that's why I did that. Okay, let's get started. So, I got this, like, thermal thing. You can, like, keep up to self about for 24, 12 hours or so. So, let's taste it.
It's around here somewhere. I remember passing some trees.
Very cherry-like. You can get this thermal at Walmart. And then you can get, I'll go get it. I'll be right back. One more time. Okay, so you can get this at your local Walmart. Comes with 6 packs. I only had 2 left. Been drinking it. I put a lot of packs in my first one. No, just JKing. I had like 6 minus 2. I don't know. Replay. Pricey glue. Stick this button. So these two little babies want to say hi. So this is Winter. She's half that. Then she's half silicone. So she just wanted to come in and say hi. She's good. And then this little girly girl, she's trying to hide under the bed because she doesn't want to show you her face. This is Leah Clark, American Girl doll. She's a little special girl. Yep, so that's her. She lays down a lot. So that is all for today. I just wanted to show you how those two taste. It actually tastes like real pumpkin. Okay, that is all for today. Bye!